For over a decade and a half, Pastor Charles Karuku has traveled the globe with a great call and mandate on his life. God has anointed him to proclaim the saving, healing, and delivering power of God and train you on how to work the works of God. In stadiums, arenas, and churches around the world, thousands have been impacted by God and changed forever by the anointing. The lame walk, the deaf hear, the blind see, as God's power is released to set the captives free. In this special edition of Healing and Victory Today, Pastor Charles brings you the same message to minister to every need in your life. As you stay tuned to this program, expect God to visit you in a special way. Your life, your health, your family, and finances shall never be the same again. And now, to get you ready for your miracle, here is Pastor Charles Karuku.
In the last few years of ministry, I have moved in the power of God and seen a lot of miracles around the world. And one of the secrets that has made that happen is prayer and fasting. There is power in prayer and fasting. And the Lord gave me a revelation of 22 secrets of prayer and fasting that I would like to make available to you. And I want to tell you something. When God begins to unleash the secrets of prayer and fasting on your life will never be the same again. Now listen, one of the benefits of prayer and fasting is that it moves you to the presence of God. More than anything else, the hindrance to the presence of God mostly is the flesh. The flesh is on the way. Sometimes we are bombarded by the flesh, by lust of the flesh, the pride of life and gluttony and food and all these things that feed us, whether it's television and all the desires for entertainment. And what happens when we go into fasting and prayer, we deny the flesh of all the rights of sex and the rights for entertainment, the rights for food, the rights for comfort and conveniences that pamper the flesh. And this country is full of the flesh. The flesh is taking over, and there's such a lust in the areas of flesh that the enemy has dominated people's lives with pornography, with gluttony, with lust for money, lust for more entertainment, more hype, more everything. And God is saying to this country, I'm calling you back to a place of prayer and a place of humiliating your own flesh by denying it of some of the things that it is asking for and giving yourself over to God in prayer and fasting. And when you fast, you starve the flesh so that you can feed the spirit. And as you are feeding the spirit man comes alive and he begins to hear God clearly. He begins to see God clearly and to love the things that God loves. The passion for God begins to grow in the inside of the believer. And what ends up happening is a man or a woman of God is born that is going to have passion, power, and the anointing of the Holy Spirit flowing in their lives like never before. I want to tell you something. This message, if you catch it and put it deep in your spirit, it will change you and it will leave you completely never the same again. Many of you are going to be healed as I pray. Many of you are going to be delivered as I pray. Many of you are going to be released from bondages as I pray. Because the power of fasting and prayer releases authority to deal with any kind of demon. Jesus said, this kind will not go except by prayer and fasting. I want to pray for you right now that God will give you passion and he will release you to another level of victory. If you're not born again, say this prayer. Say, Jesus, I accept you in my life. Come and forgive me and cleanse me. Those of you who are sick in your body, right now, I command the spirit of infirmity, sickness, disease, demon spirits, generational curses to be broken, the power of God to free you and release you to operate in power and freedom and liberty like you have never experienced before. In Jesus' name, I want you to tell us what God is doing, and I'm asking you, get yourself a copy of the 22 reasons for prayer and fasting. God bless you.